We know that you take protecting your personal information seriously. By taking precautions online, you can keep your personal information secure and out of the hands of hackers and other online threats. At VA, we're committed to keeping your personal information safe when you use VA websites and apps. That's why we follow strict security policies and practices to protect your personal information, such as your social security number, address, direct deposit information, and health data. Multifactor authentication is one way we can work together to keep your information safe. Multifactor authentication means adding a step in the sign-in process to help us make sure that it's actually you trying to access your account and not a hacker. Multifactor authentication is common practice for many websites and apps. You may already use it to access your email, bank account, or social media accounts. Here's how multifactor authentication works. Before you can access your personal, health, or benefit information on a VA website or app, you must first sign in with your account credentials. After entering your account credentials, you'll need to verify your identity in an additional way. This will be by using a device that only you should have, such as your mobile phone. VA websites and apps will send a unique code to your device. Once you receive the code through a text message, phone call, or a supporting app such as Google Authenticator, you will then enter that code to access your account. Each time you wish to sign into your account, you will need to complete all steps in the multi-factor authentication process to verify your identity. This extra layer of protection helps to prevent fraud and identity theft. Even if someone were to guess or steal your username and password, multi-factor authentication can stop them from accessing your account. We're here to help you keep your information safe, and we can help you use multi-factor authentication to do so. For more information or technical support, call 866-279-3677. For more information about multi-factor authentication and the other ways we protect your information, visit va.gov/privacy-policy.